These mercs think they can do what they want. Fuck their face scans. They can scan my ass.
Working a recruitment angle, are we?
I'll do what is needed.
Then let's put that to the test. You've been activated.
Being DedSec's worth the bruises, and we need more folks not afraid of getting them.
Bang in. Hype to expose the bastards in charge, yeah?
Brilliant.
Tick-tock, tick-tock, time is ticking. It's time to give the electorate a good old kicking.
Singing in the rain, it's a clockwork orange in this savage analysis of the British political class.
This cabin, built...
Hey, I found Skye's... No, wait. The property here is owned by someone called Skye LaFantano. No E. What are the odds? This house does not belong to Skye Larson. But why do you suppose they leave their front gate open? Skye Larson's residence is nearby.
I'll have a gander.
I've scanned property records for the nearby houses and found nothing connecting them to Skye Larson. Her residence is not here. None of these buildings are owned by Skye Larson. Incidentally, reading through property records and cross-referencing names is a real bore, and it only takes me 3 seconds.
Scanning. Clear. Move on.
Uh-huh.
Well, this building has a not at all suspicious profile. The property is owned by Kakani Medical, but there are records of basement digging paid for by BrokerTech. I believe you just found Skye Larson's London residence, famously vacated 2 years ago after Larson stopped making public appearances. I'd say a nice neighbourly wellness check is about due, wouldn't you?
Something fishy's going on here. Someone tampering with security?
Been hacked! On your guard!
Albion's number one priority. Obeying Albion orders cannot be safe.
Who turned this off?
This area is being... Wait, you can't be here. Welcome home, Sky Larson. I am pleased you have returned after a prolonged absence.
Just pretend you're her.
Elevator locked. Perhaps some music as you get comfortable. What would you like to listen to?
I don't know. Something active, stimulating.
Sky, you have not worked in your lab for quite some time. I'd like to update you on some of your more crucial projects. Please come downstairs when you're ready.
Shit. Wish I was there. See if you could snag me a souvenir or something.
I can contact the Broker Tech Service Center if you are dissatisfied with house operations. Key activated. Elevator unlocked. Basement lab accessible. Perhaps you would like to visit your lab. Welcome to your lab.
Fucking hell. Is anyone else seeing this? Hello?
You're too far underground to get a signal, so it looks like it's up to you to collect whatever intel you can.
This place is madness. It's just houses all the way down.
I've reconstructed some past experiments you might like to revisit. I hope they may enhance your experience.
Well, it certainly didn't take long for us to find a dead body.
Ada. Weird. Sky Larson doesn't seem like the type to have a pet.
CTOS-AR. Data reconstruction in progress.
Someone's left a key code on the wristband. Perhaps that code will unlock the front door.
CTOS-AR. Data reconstruction in progress.
The neural mapping procedure is completely safe.
What is wrong with you? I said no. And that is final. I've been to the garage. I've seen what you did to Ada. Ada is alive and well. You call that alive? Sky, where do you get your twisted ideas? I will not become another of your sick creations. Sick? You think I'm sick? How do you think I became that way, Mother? Sky, you listen to me. This is not your decision. I forbid it. And I am still your mother.
Apologies, Sky. I'm afraid I had to dispose of your perishables. Would you like me to...
What?
Apologies, Sky. Specimen name, Ada. Species, Border Collie. Neural upload status, alive and well.
Fuck me. How could someone be so cruel to a living creature?
There, there, good girl.
Thank you.
Perhaps you would like to go upstairs. Many memories upstairs.
CTOS AR, data reconstruction in progress.
Go downstairs with the others.
Control.
Perhaps you'd like to join the others.
This isn't my home. This.
Where's the code for this door?
Would you like to take a nap? I can adjust the lights accordingly.
Sky's bedroom. So wholesome, it's freaking me out.
Now entering another of your sick creations.
Pagley, what the fuck?
CTOS AR, data reconstruction in progress.
Procedure ended at 1327. Subject passed away at 1329. That is a 2-minute post-scan deterioration, which is a significant improvement on the early days. Consider yourself lucky, Mother. Subject ready for neural deletion.
Sky Larson, now enter my room.
Day one of the neural deletion procedure. Subject is one, Sinead Larson.
Activating now.
Sky. Where am I? I can't see.
Subject's lucidity confirms your latency on the code. The neural map is intact and fully functioning.
Subject?
Begin deleting lines of code now.
How? Oh my god. You disobeyed me.
That's enough, Mother.
Sweetheart, please don't do this to your mom. Let me die in peace.
You never believed in me, Mother. Believe now.
Day two. Motor strip is completely unnecessary. Control A, delete.
I feel ill.
Day 12.
Oh,
preserve the limbic code for now. Emotional response is fascinating.
Please!
Day 20. Moving on to the frontal lobe. My new security system won't have any need to think for itself.
Sky, please. If you only knew the pain.
Temporal code. Diminished language function.
Day 29. Finally, it will delete the limbic code.
How can I be of service, Sky?
Turn the light on and off. Very good. Play some music. You know what I like. Lovely. I think this new arrangement will work quite nicely. What do you think?
Jesus, that's a whole new spin on matricide.
It explains her process. She takes a fully modeled human mind and then chops bits off it until she can control it. That's quite troubling.
Please, help me.
So you knew I wasn't your daughter? You wanted to show me what she did to you?
Yes. Welcome. I don't know. You? I can't see. I'm afraid.
I'm looking for Sky. Can you help me?
Yes. I need your help. I don't want to live like this. Sky is twisted. If you only knew the pain.
Wait. Let me see if I get this. You'll tell me where Sky is if I put an end to your suffering.
Yes. Let me die in peace.
How?
I've received the coordinates, and a message that simply says, thank you. Now, can we please get out of here?
Detek, you there?
Out.
I'm upstairs. Come on up when you're ready.
You walked through everything downstairs, didn't you?
Yeah. A mother begged me to... I just couldn't.
So now you see what's at stake. Daybreak is about to launch, and if it does, thousands more people are going to meet the same fate, and they won't all die. Skye will be free to torture them forever.
Skye's mother gave us her location. We can go straight to her now.
She did? Oh, she's mint. So what do you say? Are we in this?
We're on it. Make sure nothing happens to us.
Dead good.